Manuel to, no? Mommy, take pictures.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Mula sa ano, pag na dito ng 15 minutes, ito, pag sa bahay natin mga 10.
Mm.
Itong original plan ko yung pagagaling sa atin, tapos tayo dito, tapos punta ng Coloseo. Tapos magtutuloy. Remember we were here at night?
Yeah. Inside Coloseo. Yes, Mama. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Report right now.
We're here in the Coliseum. Here in Rome, Italy.
Coliseo.
We made it.
Coliseum.
We made it. You know, there's a possible special entrance.
Oh.
Imagine like some of the gladiators and the animals are there. Prepare. Let's see if you can go in there.
Okay.
Hello, so we are now here in the Coliseum on the second floor-ish.
Second level, and so that's the level. There's a lot of constructions. We're now here in the Coliseo on the second level to look at the entire marble architecture. Yeah.
So we are now here in the second level of the Coliseum.
It's a marvel of architecture. You will see the Coliseum, a lot of construction happening. That's the floor level access. That main gate, the big one that you see in front, is the main entrance for the gladiators. And here's one of our gladiators.
Return of Habana.
and it's my bed, and it's the view, and it's me, and it's car, and it's the people. I will be talking. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. And my bed again, and this thingy, hi thingy, and the bathroom. The shower and the toilet washer and the this and the mirror. Hi, bye. Hotel 87. Hello, so we are now here at the Fontana de Trevi here at night. Don't be cool, Tom. There's a lot of people.
See all the people here in the Trevi Fountain, which is 5 minutes away from our other hotel. Hi!
Okay, free service for us to come back here again and
okay, 1, 2, 3.
Like at 6 o'clock, 6:30 in the morning.
In the morning here in Trevi Fountain. And now everybody's still sleeping, or most. Okay.
Almost empty.
Yeah. And we're wondering.
Okay, that's it. Here from Rome, hasta la vista. There's a couple here.
Yeah.
Bye,
ciao.
Victor Emmanuel. Several times. Maximus